I feel very confident. It's an honor that Io, who is known for being the best female wrestler in the world, has chosen me to be her competitor for TakeOver Stand and Deliver. She came to me and said, I want you. And if that isn't validation itself for becoming the superstar that I knew I would always be and becoming to this level, then I don't know what is. This is my opportunity to show everyone that I can hang with the best and that I'm not just a sidekick.
The fact that she did come for you, the fact that a champion who normally does not call out their challengers, they take them and they ask them to take all comers, but she singled you out. Does that worry you at all?
Knowing Io and her mindset and what she's known for, which is being this creative, crazy women's wrestler that leaves nothing behind, I would say a little bit, but I strongly am very confident in my own abilities at handling whatever she wants to dish out.